In this video, I'm about to show you how to use Microsoft Authenticator for Roblox. First, open the Microsoft Authenticator app on your mobile device. Here, hit the plus icon shown at the top right corner. After that, tap on continue option to proceed. Now, tap on personal account from the options. In the next step, tap on sign in with Microsoft to continue the process. Then, add your email address associated with Microsoft Teams and hit next. After that, add your password and tap on sign in. You'll receive a verification code in your provided email. Then, navigate to your email account to get the code. Now add the verification code sent to your email and tap on verify. Next, tap on allow to grant the necessary permission. Following that, look at your phone setting. Make sure the toggle is turned on for the Microsoft Authenticator app to enable permission. After that, go back to the app and go to Authenticator. Now tap the plus icon again in the top right corner to add Teams. This time, choose either Google, Facebook, etc. as the account type. In the next step, use your device's camera to scan the QR code provided by Microsoft Teams. You can manually enter the account name and secret key if a QR code is not available. Once you've completed these steps, you'll use Microsoft Authenticator for Roblox. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.